I don't know. Are you mocking me? So
Sheck West?
I don't know what that is.
You don't know who Sheck West is? Really?
Really?
No, you've heard it.
I have?
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea who Sheck West
is. Are you ready?
Is.
He's the future.
Give me my...
He is the future.
Sheck West?
Travis Scott signed him.
How did Travis Scott sign him?
He has a label, Cactus Jack.
Oh, he has his own label.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Is that a thing?
Mm-hmm.
So artists have their own label? And they just sign people. How many labels are there going to be, though?
There's tons, bro. There's like 3 to 5 main heads and then fucking shit ton of little ones under.
How is that going to work?
Just a shit show. Labels are trash. Fuck you if you're going to claim this.
Don't do that in the video that I'm in.
No. That's fine. You're welcome for promotion. All right, you ready?
Okay, let's go. Sheck West, never heard of him. Not even ever heard.
From New York City, probably like 20, 21. They check it to 10. I got calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking like a hobby ball? Like my nigga Mo. Bitch,
West, I ain't a motherfucking joke. You riding on a handicap scooter. This is goofy, man. Ring, ring, ring. He's creepy. White hair is scary.
What?
Like, he's a little scary. The guy with the white dude with the hair that's flopping everywhere, he's a little sketchy.
Is he now?
Yeah, he's sketchy.
He's kidding around.
Alright, he's scaring me.
What about the song? Interesting.
It's interesting. It's funny.
It's a hype song.
It's, I guess.
If you listen to it in your car, you would.
Yeah. I think it's one of those songs that you just like, meh, you just.
But it's like blowing up right now. A month ago or two, this video had like 2 or 3 million views and now it's 10. So.
2 or 3 million views and now he has 10 million views?
On this video now.
Shit, that's crazy.
Like a month or two ago I checked and had 2 million.
Really?
Yeah.
Sheck West. Mo Bamba. All right, let me...
Mo Bamba is a,
more...
is a very popular like basketball player. He like hit up Sheck West and was like, I want a song made after me. And Sheck was like, all right.
Damn.
And now... Okay. I be
ballin' like my nigga Mo. Bamba. Mo. Bamba. Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch. Yeah, Sheck West said I'm getting really rich. See how I go.
I'm really with the shit. I don't know. You might be kidding, honestly. I don't know.
Maybe that's why he's wearing this
gear. Yeah, maybe.
He's a searcher. You know, this is more theatrical. It's like a little mini movie. Like a comedian. Oh man, come on. He's got some sort of injury.
Or he's kidding around. He might probably did hurt his foot or something. So look, this is another reason why I wanted to show you this.
Legs better.
Whole crowd.
You know what's funny? He's tall.
He used to be a basketball player.
Oh, I was going to say, most of these guys are really short. I mean, it seems kind of a basic song. Ball.
I know, but like, people love it right now. I love it too. Me and Johnny were listening, and Landon were listening to it a brick ago. Like 6 months ago, Landon showed me it. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Shit. Okay, so F.
Look at that. Hey man, that's the best thing you can have.
What's that?
Is a good live show.
That's great.
That's what keeps people around.
Yeah, no, he's going to go on tour and somebody, he already gets signed by who, Travis Scott?
Yeah, I don't know who Travis's label is under though, like the main label, but.
Yeah, I mean,
maybe
you know,
Interscope, I don't know.
I don't know. I mean, it's okay. I wasn't, you know, woo! Yeah, can't wait to download this on my... You set that up for me, and I really haven't been able to do anything with
what?
It. I don't even know where to find it.
What are you talking about?
I'm paying for something every month to get music.
You Spotify signed me, or what?
You signed me up for music, and I don't really even know what to do.
All right, so no Chuck West, yes?
I mean, I don't know. Are you mocking me? So, shut the hell up. Seriously.
I mean, shut up.
I mean, Chuck West, I think we should just talk about him later because right now that was okay, but...
He has other songs.
I don't think that's going to...
Hey, comment the best Chuck West song. We'll do another one.
Right, yeah, because I don't think that was his best, and I want to give him a fair shot. Well, if that's his best...
I know, it's his biggest. I'm kidding.
That's his biggest song?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I guess we have to see something else because that just didn't seem as fire.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe in the car if I'm, you know, driving home.
Silence.
At the end of work day. No, don't tell me silence.
Like, subscribe, boys and girls.
Hit like and subscribe. Like and subscribe.
Nice zoom in here at the end of the video.
No, you didn't. Don't zoom in on me.
I'll do whatever I want.